Finding the LCM using prime factorization. If we have to find the LCM of 12 and 32, we know we can list some multiples and find the smallest value common to both numbers. So multiples of 12, 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108. And for 32, 32, 64 and 96. The LCM is 96. Now I'm going to use these same numbers to show you how to find the LCM using prime factorization. And the great thing about this method is it works for any number of any size. First, we do the prime factorization of each of the numbers. Primes in red and composite numbers in blue. 12 is from 2 times 6. 6 is from 2 times 3. Circle the primes. 32. 4 times 8 is 32. 4 is from 2 times 2. 8 is from 2 times 4. And 4 is from 2 times 2. Circle the primes. Next, we make a quick table of the prime factors. Using columns, we match the like factors. Leave a space where there's no match. 32 has the prime factor 2, 5 times. Write them in. 12 has the prime factor 2, twice. I leave spaces and then put its remaining prime factor, 3. I put a line under the prime factors to help my thinking. Finally, we find the prime factors of the LCM. We use one factor from every column. And if there's a vertical pair, we only take one of those factors. The LCM of these numbers is the product of these factors. 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Work it out. 2 times 2 is 4, times 2 is 8, times 2 is 16, times 2 is 32. 32 times 3, well, 3 times 2 is 6 and 3 times 3 is 9. So the LCM of 12 and 32 is 96. And we know this is right because we already found the LCM using the multiple listing method. Now we know the method works, let's try a slightly more tricky pair. 28 and 35. First, find the prime factors of each number. 28 is from 4 times 7. 4 is from 2 times 2. Circle the primes. 35 is from 5 times 7, both prime. Next, we do the prime factors table. Match factors vertically, leave a space if there's no match. 28 is 2 times 2 times 7. 35 is 5 times 7. Now we get the prime factors of the LCM. 2 times 2 times 5 times 7. Finally, work out the value of the LCM. 2 times 2 is 4, times 5 is 20, times 7 is 140. You can see when you are given even bigger numbers, using the prime factorization method is going to be very helpful. Now here's a challenge for you. Using the method I just showed you, find the LCM of 15, 32 and 66. You can do it. When you've done this for yourself, click the link here to check my solution video and see if we got the same answer. Remember, the more practice you do, the stronger your math muscles become.